Hello everyone, I really hope that you are enjoying your summer. I decided to share with you guys a summer treat that I love to make. It's amazing, it's cool, it's refreshing, but the best thing is that it's literally two ingredients and it takes such a short amount of time to make. Okay, so the first thing you're going to need are some frozen strawberries. Now you can use fresh strawberries, but I like to use frozen ones because that's what makes it so cold. If you want, you could use fresh strawberries and ice, but I prefer this way because it doesn't water down your smoothie. Now the next thing you do is you just put some lemonade in. Now I would suggest only putting a little bit in, less than you would think, because I would rather have a thicker smoothie than a thinner one. So you can always add more. So I'll put enough to make it run and turn it on and let it blend until it stops. And when it stops, then you add more lemonade. You continue to do this until it's smooth. Now, occasionally, I don't blend it for long enough and you have a frozen strawberry just sitting there, which isn't necessarily a bad thing because I personally like eating frozen strawberries. But I just add the lemonade and blend it until it is nice and smooth. And that is literally it. You have to try this. It's so good and it takes such a short amount of time. It's amazing. It's nice and cool and refreshing, and it is just a perfect summer treat. So that is all. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Let me know in the comments if you tried this and how it turned out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.